All right, moving on now. If you have been thinking about working from home and thinking that, well, that is tough, one of the business presentation is an uphill task. Well, think about producing a music track, coordinating with artists from all across the globe. Here is a chat with Indian violinist and composer Sharad Chandra Srivastav on his latest No Passport Control, where they imagine the world without any borders separating people.
Well, this pandemic hasn't been easy for any one of us, but art and artists have helped us sail through these tough times. I have with me Sharad Chandra Srivastav, who have launched a track with so many global artists coming together during this pandemic. First, congratulations on this production, and tell us a little bit about it.
So, I have collaborated with some of the finest musicians from India to Europe to Los Angeles and New York. And this happened when my friend, my big brother, Dennis Dreeth from Los Angeles, he's a producer, arranger, composer, and has been involved with so many movies in Hollywood. So he asked me that, Sharad, let's do a song together. So that's when, you know, this idea of doing a song with Dennis came up, and we named the song No Passport Control, where that time it was a different scenario last year, where we thought that we will make a song which will talk about a world without any borders. So Dennis came up with some ideas and he sent me the song, some structure. I composed the melody, and then we got Katya Koren, who's a beautiful singer from Slovenia living in Los Angeles. So she sung the song, and we released it this year.
Wow. I mean, the world has started working remotely from their respective workplaces, but 1 year ago, you guys achieved this working from your respective countries and studios.
Yeah.
How was that achieved?
Last year, there was no lockdown situation. We were constantly working, you know, sharing files between, you know, over emails and sharing ideas. And it took us about 6 months to achieve this song. And the experience was fantastic.
And the output also sounds absolutely amazing. You have also been associated with several music bands in Delhi, NCR. If you can talk about that.
Well, yeah. I mean, I was part of Parikrama from 1992 till 2003. And then I found my own band, Mrigya, which is more of a world music sound, from in 1999. And we are still currently active, not last 6 months though.
No, also, just my last question. You think because of this lockdown, many artists and art forms have flourished because many artists who were locked, let's say, or caught up with so many other things, but have now got chance to, let's say, polish their art and release their work?
See, what has happened in this lockdown, I would say all kinds of things has happened. It was a mixed scenario in the sense, like people who were already active performing on stage are now grounded, number one. Plus, all the, in that situation, what has happened is all the musicians have turned into their music room into a kind of a venue where, you know, they are doing lots of online concerts. So these days you get to see so many musicians, you know, performing from their respective homes. So, which is nice, you know, at least one gets to see that something, at least the people, you know, these guys are at least active.
Yeah, and as I said in the beginning, that these artists and these tracks have helped us sail through these tough times. Thanks a lot, Sharad, and also congratulations for No Passport Control.
Thank you so much. Thank you.